I wish I could dismiss this notification like this.